Greetings, fellow things. Welcome back to Mirror's Edge. The story thus far is that Faith's sister, Kate, who's a cop, by the way, has been framed for the murder of mayoral candidate Robert Boop. Now, Faith must essentially clear her name, and to that effect, she has tracked down somebody knowledgeable, essentially. Jackneff, I don't really know how else he figures into the story apart from that. And he told her to start investigating Ropeburn. Upon eavesdropping on a phone call that Ropeburn was having, it turns out that he had actually set Kate up. And he pretty much facilitated the entire thing, whether he did it personally or not. And he also mentioned something called Project Icarus, which was also something that was on Robert Boop's desk. So, in this chapter, Faith is essentially going to try and figure out what this Project Icarus really is. And to that extent, she has decided to follow Boop into that meeting. Not Boop, Travis Burfield, or Ropeburn, into that meeting. Ropeburn is actually he was Boop's security. So anyhow, let's go ahead and begin this game then.
I received your message.
I started looking into Ropeburn.
Why?
He's Travis Burfield, Pope's head of security.
You think he killed Pope?
Maybe. He sure as hell set Kate up. Wanted a cop to go down for it. And he wasn't alone. Heard him mention Project Icarus.
Burfield is dangerous, Faith. He's not someone you want to mess with.
He framed my sister.
I'm sorry, Faith.
For what?
For this. I don't want Kate to go down for this either. But we've got private firms muscling in on our districts. Bolstering city security, they call it. They're breathing down our necks, waiting for us to slip up. The only way they might go easy on us and easy on Kate is if I give them...
me.
Yes.
All I care about is Kate. And for her sake, I'm gonna let you go. But if you pull a gun on me again, I will kill you. And right now, I think I'd be doing the city a favor. There's a bird going in the direction of Ropeburn's meeting.
You think it's Ropeburn's pal?
Maybe, but it looked like a CPF one to me. And how many other people can get their paws on a bird in this place?
Not many. Hey, you better get going if you want to catch them. And keep on street level 2. Blue's around.
Come on. I don't know what's wrong with her, and why can't she, just jump on the surface the way she's supposed to be able to? Come on, grab it! Good girl. Good girl. You managed to grab it. So I've had to retry this section for quite a few times, and I finally decided that I'll go ahead and remove the parts where I'm essentially failing, because otherwise it'll be too long of a video. This section will be too repetitive, is what I've decided, so yeah, that. Just wanted to notify you guys. Come on, Faith. You can run faster, can't you? Where to? Yeah. Right there? Right there. Yeah. Last time around, she grabbed onto that and then decided to fall down instead. I think from here we need to go downstairs anyway, so. At least she didn't hurt herself on the way down. Why can't you open the door like a normal person, Faith? Why do you have to, literally kick it open every single time?
I'm looking at the plans for this place. It's a labyrinth. And quiet, too. No wonder Ropeburn picked it. But if there's a bird involved, I'm guessing they'll be near the roof. You're gonna need to find a way up.
Roger. Already on it? Come on then. I wonder how difficult the cheeses will be. It's actually been a few days since I've last played this game. Oh no. Can't I like run back up to it, something? Come on, grab it. You don't want to? Alright.
You through yet?
Not precisely.
So that's a no then.
Yeah, that's a no. Good news for realizing though. Seriously? Do that? Question is, how do you do that though? I mean, there's nothing in here that I can use. I can try. Nope, that doesn't do anything though. Maybe. That's practically like Titanfall there. That's not what I meant to do, but okay. I mean, the wall being red sort of helped in this case. Otherwise, I would have never figured it out. Okay, alright. Until that one. Probably didn't need to do all that, but yeah, here we are. Probably not going to really need a wall run here, but I'll just go ahead and dismount on this over on from this side, just to save, just to be a little safe, essentially. Where to now? Over there? That seems sort of unreachable, to be honest. But all right, let's try. Woo! Huge leap. Pretty sure that. Yep. We probably need to use the pipes there. And where to from here? Down, I suppose? That's the only... Yeah, essentially down. We were just looking for a safe dismount is all. Is there any... Talk about screen shake. Yeah, nah. So I guess this was only a way for us to safely dismount. Without injuring ourselves. I feel like if you want to build flow in this game, you need to have played these sections a few times over and remember them by heart. What the fuck just happened there? So basically there's something up there that we need to essentially switch off first. Question is, how do we do that? Did I miss something back there? Was I supposed to shoot something? I don't think so. Otherwise the game wouldn't be locking us out over here. Meaning that there's definitely some other kind of way. Ah, right there. I see. Alright. Time to turn this off. Excuse me there. Alright, time to jump down. Hopefully without breaking our legs. That worked. That worked just fine. Alright. Time to climb up. And let's see, what do we have here? Under the door that Faith is gonna kick over. Because why not?
Shit.
Seriously?
Yeah. Should never have trusted a clue. He's with Ropeburn. Bet he's up to his neck in this Icarus stuff. I'm heading up. See what I can find out about Pope and Kate.
How did they not hear her? Where did they disappear? Like, what's super strange to me is how did they not hear her kicking that door open? Alright, so how are we supposed to proceed from here? It's definitely not a stealth section because this game knows no stealth. But we need to find a way to the top, is what we need to do. And I'm pretty sure we can't exactly wall run this gap. Probably won't be able to make it with the start that we have here. Downstairs then. I like how she gains a little movement up because she's running down the steps. She could probably have broken that thing in. Ah, I see. Is that really the only way up? So why is this thing there then? Like, why did we come here? Maybe that is like our escape route somehow? I don't know. Something's going on here. Wait, down here? No. Up here, I suppose. I'm gonna try. Oh shit.
You can both go to hell. No one threatens me.
Okay.
Looks like we're fighting Ropeburn after all. And he's got a pipe, because why not? Holy shit. Looks like running is not really an option. Well, that was a short fight. Alright, time to get ready then.
If he stands here, we can both go to hell. No one threatens me.
Okay.
All right, I guess you're fighting then.
Better talk fast. I can see your hands starting to sweat. You set up Kate Connors, didn't you?
That little cop? Yeah.
Had to be a cop, right?
I don't mess with politics.
Who killed Pope? You?
No! I hired someone!
Who?
A professional.
Who's a professional?
Meet him tomorrow, 2 p.m. Take him in the mall, downtown. You'll recognize him.
Why were you with Miller?
You sure you want to know about that? Pull me up and I'll tell you.
Watch him, Faith.
Try it, make him your roadkill.
Sure. Sure.
Well, the cops are downstairs. Looks like he's been assassinated.
Shit! Merc, someone's shooting. They got Ropeburn. What the?
Who's about to crash the party, Faith? Get out of there.
Alright, I guess we're running then. Bashing the door open, and then we head straight as far as we can. And hopefully our game doesn't lag all over the place. And we use this to jump down. And where do we go from here? I've got no idea. Well, I'm dead. Also, I suppose. Well, can't go through, get through this door here. So I don't really know where we're going at this point. If you say so, boss. If you say so. Really? Come on. I'll just let that guy be there. And am I supposed to use this somehow? I don't know. Well, good thing is I have recovered a lot of my health, so I was thinking that I could have probably been a little faster with that, but oh well. It is what it is. At least this will give me a bit of momentum to use against this guy.
Elevator shaft, the fastest way out. Only way out, too.
I see.
You've got to get that elevator moving.
Or maybe I could move inside the inside this elevator itself. Holy shit. What am I doing here? Was I supposed to jump on top of that? I guess not. Alright, I'm supposed to get up manually. I thought she would do that for me, but apparently not. Okay. Okay, I don't think I want to go there. I think I'll go right here.
Bang on the money about Ropeburn being behind this. Wonder who his professional is.
I'm
boosting your signal. Try and find a way through.
I might have gone ahead and spoiled the game a little for me. That's not where I wanted to go, but okay. So, saw some of the concept art and stuff, and I think I might have spoiled the game for myself a little by doing that. So what am I doing here? Oh, okay. Whew, that's gonna be difficult. Why? Who hurt you, Faith? Wasn't me. Right next to me if I want to run on it. Otherwise it's gonna fail. Although I would say that the screen shake and the music is sort of making me anxious. Finally.
Signal set. Seems you might be clear of the blues for now. Looks like the Riding Park subway stop's closed. Some kind of renovation work.
Alright, if you insist. I'm guessing that's where we're headed. Alright. We can probably climb up here, and where do we go from this place here?
Oh boy, Blue's going into the subway. You gotta go deeper, Faith.
Through there? Well, if you insist, that's the only way I see that's forward. That's the only way I can see us going forward. Alright. Come on, you're supposed to vault up that. Alright. Where the fuck am I going now? Was it too slow in coming here? What's going on? Come on, come on, come on. I haven't got all day.
Blue's ahead trying to cut you off. Get ready to fight.
Again. Alright. Well, I don't really want to fight unless I can help it. Oh shit. Question is, where am I headed? Oh, down there? Alright. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. I have recovered a bit of health, so should be fine right here. Let's hope that we don't get shot while doing this. Alright. Successfully beat it. No way I made that. I'm in disbelief of my own skills. Out of order. Override switches in my office, janitor. Question is, where's your office then? Other side? I guess not. I guess that's probably his office there, because it's marked red. Like, this section has some really anxious music. Like, the music is really tense, and it's that one most likely. Yes, yes it is. Question is, where are we going from here?
Blue's getting close. Get moving, Faith.
Roger. That was the door that I was supposed to go through. Alright. Okay, we need to get moving. I just hope I didn't get flattened by a train while doing this. Only one way forward that I can see. Come on. No way through? Are you serious? I hope this is not like another one of those silent wall sequences. Ooh, this cheese is intense. This cheese is intense. Very intense cheese. Wait, that way? Yeah. I guess that's the only thing that makes sense at this point. The question is, how do we get up there? Excuse me. Yes. Right. Come on. Right. So I can't really get up there per se. Not from this angle anyway.
And right, got your back. Looks like you're in a subway aeration room. Try switching off the fans. Usually maintenance tunnels behind those things.
This is how you get there. Right then. Come on, you can get up, Faith. You can do it. I know you can. Alright, now how do we... Yeah, we need to get there, essentially. Thank you. Almost fell there. Now, I think this should enable us to get down through these fans here. Let's hope they don't start automatically.
Take the train.
What do you mean, take the trains? Oh, I see. Nope. Roger. They're trying to cut through that door over there. The police, I mean. That hurt. Ow. Now, there are going to be obstacles along this route. Alright. What are we supposed to do here? Well, we got it. Again. Whew. Almost fell off the... Don't know how I missed that, but I did. So congratulations to us, I guess. What is it supposed to, like, jump off or something?
There's a train coming behind you. Get the hell out of there.
How? Looks like we have flattened. Okay, what am I supposed to do now? Excuse me?
There's a train coming behind you. Get the hell out of there.
Yeah, that's, this seems to be the only way, really. Holy shit, that was close.
Real nice. If you get any more trouble, Celeste's not a job near you. She'll help you out.
That was a nice end.